Hello and welcome to our kids' guide on net zero. Every time we burn fossil fuels like coal, oil, and gas, they release carbon dioxide into the air, causing the planet to heat up. This has a negative effect, causing things like melting glaciers, droughts, and rising sea levels. To stop us from adding on to climate change, net zero needs to be reached. So, what is net zero? Net zero is the balance between how much greenhouse gas we add to the environment and how much is taken away. This balance, or net zero, will happen when the amount of carbon we add to the atmosphere is no more than the amount removed. Reaching this balance will mean that it takes much less time to reach a stable climate and can help with environmental issues in general, like air pollution. Net zero means we're not just cutting down on harmful greenhouse gases, but also taking a step to restore the balance in our environment. So, how can we achieve net zero? The answer lies within renewable sources. Solar panels on roofs that produce electricity from sunlight, wind turbines that generate power using kinetic energy from moving air currents, and geothermal plants where steam heated by hot rocks get used to turn giant generators. But in some areas, like aviation, it will be too complex or expensive to cut emissions altogether. This leads us to gross zero. What is gross zero? We all know that carbon emissions have an effect on our planet, but why aren't we aiming for zero or gross zero rather than net zero? Well, gross zero would mean stopping all emissions, and this is not realistic across every sector of life. Even if we reduce them as best as we can, there will still be some left over. Net zero is all about sustainability, and that means taking into account the emissions of an activity rather than removing it altogether. Greenhouse gases may be removed from the atmosphere through nature, via trees taking carbon dioxide from the air, or new technology that reduces human impact on atmospheric emissions. Finally, net zero is so important as it's the best way we can tackle climate change by reducing global warming. What we do in the next decade to limit emissions will be critical to the future, which is why every country, sector, industry, and each one of us must work together to find ways to cut the carbon we produce. Hello and welcome to our Kids Guide on Net Zero.